Bob, are you here?
Hey, Tony, look. I'm really sorry what happened yesterday. I just snapped and I went crazy.
That's okay.
So, how'd your first date go as an actor?
Well, I had its ups and downs. I went to Long Island. Had some good coffee. People treated me real nice. I watched George C. Scott eat a jelly donut. Then they fired me.
They fired you?
Yeah, the director didn't want me. He said I wasn't right for the role, or any role. Yeah. He used words like wrong interpretation and artistic differences over my dead body.
Hey, Tony, listen, I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
No, I know it meant a lot to you. And if anybody knows how you're feeling right now.
Hey, Bobby, I'm sorry I let you down.
Tony, I got a confession to make. As bad as you feel now, and as bad as I feel for you, I'm glad you got fired.
The director, he was right.
How do you know? You weren't even there, Bobby.
I didn't have to be there. He was right. And thank God for that director. Thank God somebody finally stood up and fought for quality.
Hey, Bobby, I know you're the manager, and I don't want to tell you your job, but isn't it about now you start building confidence?
Tony, don't you understand? There are people who sacrifice food and clothing for acting lessons, who freeze in the winter and are one step from hell in the summer, living in poverty just so they can be in New York and step out onto a dark stage and give the best damn performance of their lives just to hear thank you very much, next please, again and again and again. Those people are actors, Tony, and they do what they do because they love acting. See, when that director fired you today, he was like, he was saying to all those people, I care! You know what that means, Tony? It means that there are powerful people out there who still care about professionalism. It means that acting and everything that the theater represents is still alive.
Just 'cause I got canned.
Tony, I'm gonna tell every actor I know what happened today. You're gonna be an inspiration for them to go on. How's that make you feel?
Makes me feel great. Hey, but I gotta tell you something. I hope they don't expect me to bail them out every time.